Hello everyone and welcome to my new video on stock market, where I'm going to discuss a very interesting story from stock market. That is, what would have happened if you would have bought Royal Enfield shares instead of the Royal Enfield bike in 2001? Then what would have happened? What would be your returns? And also, do not forget to subscribe to my channel, where I share a lot of content on share market. So you will be able to gain a lot of knowledge from my channel. So do subscribe. And also some disclaimer before I proceed, like it's only for the knowledge purpose, right? It's like, you should understand like what is the result when you buy very good companies in stock market. And do not follow it literally. I will not buy the Royal Enfield bike now and I will invest in shares. I mean, if you want to buy the bike, if you're passionate about that, do buy. But the best thing will be to do both. I mean, also invest in shares and also buy your whatever passion you have. So in 2001, the Royal Enfield bike cost was rupees 55,000 and share price of one Eicher Motors share was rupees 17.5 rupees. So Eicher Motors actually is the company that makes Royal Enfield bikes. So it's the parent company. And with this money, that is 55,000, let's say if you decided I will not buy the bike and I will buy the shares of Eicher Motors, then you would have got around 3,142 shares of Eicher Motors then. Of course, you would have not got the bike then, you would have got the shares. But I will show you, you will not regret that. I mean, even if you have not bought the bike, later you will see why. Now, in 2020, of course, if you would have bought the bike, you would have an old rust bike, or maybe even you would have changed your bike, maybe. But let's say if you would have bought the share, then the share price of one Eicher Motors share is rupees 18,000 today in 2020. In 2017, it was actually higher than this. It was rupees 32,000 per share, right? That's quite high, I mean. So now if you see, it has fallen by almost half if you see, right? So investment of rupees 55,000, I mean in 2001, in this stock will be worth 5.65 crores today. I told you, you will not regret not buying the bike. You can buy a lot of Royal Enfield bikes now, I mean. And let's say in 2017 itself, it was worth 10 crores, right? Almost like double of this, because of course price has fallen in the last 3 years. That's why. So I will say rupees 55,000 investment in Eicher Motors in 2001 is worth around 5 crores today in 2020. So I mean, that's the power of compounding actually, power of compounding that you get in share market. You will not get this power of compounding anywhere else. I mean, mostly you will get this in companies. I'm very good companies which are there in stock market. So of course you can see the price chart for Eicher Motors stock. You can see it here. It was around 17.70 on 31st August 2001. And at current, it's close to around 20,000. So I told you it's close to around 18,000 actual value. Here it looks like close to 20,000, but actually it's 18,000. And if you see the peak here, that was in 2017, it was close to 32,000 then. You can see the upward trends, right? How it has flown, I mean. And the main reason for it is, of course, the CEO of this Eicher Motors, that is Siddharth Lal. And it is due to him that the company was like able to do very well from 2000 to 2020. So he became the CEO of the company at just the age of 26, right? Just at the age of 26, he became the CEO of this company. And at that time, Eicher Motors has 15 businesses. Right, they were very diversified. So when he became the CEO, what he did, he sold off all the 13 business. Like from 15, he sold off the 13 business, kept only two business. One is of trucks and one is of this Royal Enfield bikes, only two business. I mean, to focus more only on this, not to focus on everything. And he is very passionate about bikes himself, I mean. So in 2005, they sold 25,000 bikes per year. In 2020, they sell 60 to 70,000 bikes per month. I mean, see how that is reflected in the share price also, right? And the number of bikes they sell now is insane, right? From the 2005, if you see, in 1 month they were selling just 25,000. Now in 1 year they were selling 25,000 in 2005. 2020 they sell, I mean, almost triple the triple of what they sold in 2005 in just 1 month. So this is a very interesting turnaround story in stock markets. That's why Eicher Motor has given such a huge returns to its shareholders. So of course you would have not been disappointed with not buying the bike and of course buying the stocks. But it's not always true for all the stocks. Sometimes you also have to regret if the company does not do well. So that's the risk, of course, in the stock market. Now, thank you for watching this video and do not forget to subscribe to my channel for such interesting content. Thank you.